But this next song I want to sing for you all is a song that I wrote with a friend of mine called Andy Murray, not the tennis player. He might be good at writing songs, but he didn't write this song with me. And it's a track called Memory of You, and it goes something like this.
I'll always feel the same, 'cause it's my memory.